Hi everyone, my name is Nhu. I'm a master degree student at RMIT University. My major is marketing and I'm now living in Melbourne. In the past, I don't really have time for myself since I have to study and do a part-time job. However, in this quarantine period, besides online class, I spend more time focused on my hobby, which is cooking. And I'm also planning to create my own YouTube channel about cooking and lifestyle. So my advice would be, use your time wisely and improve yourself. Study at home is a bit difficult, but think about it in a positive way. Now you have more time for your assignment. And if normally you have to travel to school, now you don't. Attending is just as simple as opening up your tablet or computer, and it's easy. I know that staying at home and other social distancing recommendation may be a bit inconvenient at the moment, but that's the best way to protect our family, our friends, and neighbor who may be vulnerable. So stay safe.